the last couple of years, we've decided to turn the focus onto our kids, our club members, because they are truly our future. So tonight we are dining with future stars. This event tonight is the precursor for the Greater Washington's bigger event called ICON. And one of our judges, Ms. Terry Johnson from Greater Washington, will explain more to you momentarily about what ICON is.
And good evening. I would like to introduce our judges for this evening. Our first judge is Jay Pickens. His mission is to bring people together through art and entertainment. He has spent over 15 years traveling the world, performing, teaching, choreographing in various countries like Japan, Germany, Italy, the UK, Spain, Sweden, throughout the US and Canada. Our second judge, Marcus Johnson, is an independent Billboard-ranked musician, producer, owner of a music label, 3 Key Music, and the NAACP Image Award nominee. International jazz keyboardist, pianist, Marcus Johnson has emerged as one of the young lions of the music world.
The ICON program is Boys and Girls Club's kinder, more gentle American idol. We seek to encourage and not to discourage. The way that it starts is we do local competitions like this one at all of our clubs in the Greater Washington area. From these competitions, we select a few that will advance, and they will compete against others that have advanced in their own individual club competitions at a regional competition, which will be held in June. From there, we select 10 acts that will be performing on the Kennedy Center's Millennium Stage. That will be the final competition where 5 acts will be chosen as our winners. The winners of ICON go on to perform at the Women's Leadership Fundraising Gala at the Four Seasons in October. They get an ICON Grammy. They have wardrobe and limousine ride to the event, and they also get a $1,000 educational scholarship. So with that, I'm going to turn it over to Amina and get on with the show. Thank you.
What so proudly we have hailed.
You will be advancing to our regional competition. And the first act to advance is Tiffany, Miriam, and Kayla.
Something like a true girl. A girl told me that a bad actor dance might could possibly get down with a tool in his